Mr. Easter, that's the second time you've looked at your watch. Are we keeping you from something?
No, Your Honor. I wouldn't presume to waste your time. I think if you knew my situation, you might be inclined to excuse me
from... Your situation, Mr. Easter?
Yes, Your Honor. It's the Madden Challenge.
The Madden what?
You know Madden Football? It's a video game? Well, you'd be surprised at how many people play. At any rate, every year they choose the best 15 players from across the country to compete in a kind of tournament, you know, against NFL players and celebrities and
all that. I'm not following you.
It's like this, Your Honor. The prize is $100,000. So I just don't know if I can afford to pass up the opportunity to make that kind of cash. It's a big deal. Not that this isn't a big deal.
Civic responsibility. You have any objection to that, Mr.
Well, Your Honor, it's something I've been doing for a very long time.
The jury system was originated, Mr. Easter, because for thousands of years before that, an individual judge had the power to hang, for example, any young man he simply did not like.
Yes, Your Honor.
Any objections, Mr. Rohr?
I have no objection whatsoever, Your Honor.
Mr. Cable.
What do I do?
Any time today, Counselor.
Harkin sandbagged us. Go ahead and take him.
No objections, Your Honor.